And you might already know this, but the name Deadmau5 comes from a very predictable place. One day, Zimmerman found a dead mouse inside of his computer.
I always take Deadmau5 as an example, hate him or love him, but what he's done is you can put your finger on, you know, putting on a weird mouse.